making a few videos that are really nice and short. So if we don't have a lot of time, or we just know we need a little bit of heart opening or stretching, it would be a perfect video to use. Probably a little over 5 minutes only. So let's go ahead and stand here in Tadasana or standing pose and just press the heels down into the ground and press the outer hips inwards. Relax the shoulders, pull the shoulders down the back. And then just take a deep breath in the nose. And just acknowledge that we are all here together collectively and intentionally in this present moment. Hopefully bringing some light into what might sometimes seem like darkness. Just feel steady and feel your body supported by the earth. Take a deep breath in the nose. As you exhale slowly out of the nose, bring your arms all the way up to the sky, open the eyes, and exhale, bring it back down. All the way back up again, inhale, lift up. And exhale into cactus. Just draw the elbows back and the palms up to the sky. And then maybe as you inhale, lengthen, and exhale, do a little back bend. Just pressing the hips slightly forward, chest up. And then inhale back to center. And this time bring the right hand to the middle of the upper back and the left hand onto your right elbow. Press the right elbow up and back and inhale, lengthen the spine first. And exhale, as you bend left elbow towards the ground, right elbow towards the sky, and then press the right elbow back towards the back wall. Deep breath, breathing into all this open space. And exhale, come back to center. Bring that left hand all the way back down to the side and right hand to the side of the head. Lengthen, inhale. And exhale, bring the right ear towards the right shoulder. Drop the right shoulder, relax it here. Gently not pulling, just gently holding. And inhale, lift. And the other side, left hand to the middle of the low upper back. Right hand to the elbow. And then open up the chest. And exhale, right elbow towards the earth, left elbow to the sky. Inhale, press that left elbow to the back wall. And then inhale back to center. Release the right hand to the side, left hand to the outer head. Drop the shoulders and exhale, left ear to left shoulder. Relax the upper back and the shoulders. Deep breath in the nose and out of the nose. And inhale back all the way. Bring the hands forward, drop the shoulders back and down, open the palms to the sky, and just open and close the hands for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Interlace the fingers and press the palms forward. Tuck the belly in and round up the back. Lengthen. Exhale, bring it back behind you. Interlace the fingers again. See if you can press the palms together. Squeeze the shoulder blades together and lift the arms up high, stretching into the shoulders and neck. You can do a little wiggling. Deep breath. And then inhale one more to the sky. And exhale, bring your hands onto your shoulders. Bring the elbows together to touch. And went around the elbows and shoulders all the way around and then tap it in and up and in. For 3, 4, 5. Stay here, go all the way back the other way, round it back, try and touch the elbows together. For 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax the shoulders, bring the arms down. One more, inhale. And exhale, bend the elbows so, bend the knees so much that the belly and the ribs come to land on your thighs. And let the body completely hang. So you're going to let the body hang. You might touch the ground. You might bring elbows to hands. And you can just stay here and then start to press the heels deeper into the ground and lean forward. And press again a little deeper and lean forward one more time, getting a stretch in the lower back, upper back, all the way to the neck, and even all the way into the back of the legs. And then maybe lift the hips an inch higher and bring the forehead towards the knees. One more deep breath.
And then inhale, lengthen halfway, press the shoulders back, the shoulder blades back, lengthen the spine like a letter L, and then come all the way down onto the ground and come onto your hands and knees. And then just take a moment, just making some movement here, whatever feels good, maybe side to side, or front and back a little here. And then bring the knees out to the edges of your mat, toes together. And just exhale, press your hips into the heels and lengthen your spine forward into child pose. Let the forehead rest. As you inhale, feel the belly pressing into the inner thighs. And as you exhale, let the belly go back in towards the spine. Just do one more like that, stretching into the arms, the armpits, the side body, your hips. And then bring the palms back in to come all the way back. And then come back to a seated position to get ready for a meditation or just to finish your practice. Bring your hands together and just bowing the mind. I want to thank you all for joining me today, spreading love and kindness, compassion to all living beings, for we are all connected.